Saturday, everyone. I am going to offer you a short ab workout today. Anybody who takes my classes on a regular basis knows how much I love abs. So here we go. If you have a yoga block, please grab that now. If you do not have a yoga block, you can use a hardcover book instead, okay? I'm gonna start the music and we'll make our way onto our backs with our block or book, and maybe Rudolph. So make your way onto your back. We're gonna place the block or book between the legs. Knees over hips, shins parallel to the mat. Draw the low abs in, press your low back flush to the mat and keep it there. Hands to the thighs, push the thighs away but resist the thighs back with the hands. Keep drawing low abs in, keep pressing low back into the mat and tune into your breath, holding here. If you are not feeling this, you're not doing it right. So keep drawing those abs in, keep pressing the low back flush to the mat. Pushing thighs away, resisting thighs into the hands. A few more breaths. And stop and keep your block there. Just draw the knees in for a breath. Take the block out, hold it in the hands. Open the knees wide. Peel the shoulders up off the mat. Tuck the chin slightly, scoop up the abs. On the inhale, place the block between the feet. Exhale, extend arms and legs. Inhale, take it back. Exhale, extend. Keep drawing low abs in. Keep pressing low back flush to the mat. Do not allow the back to arch. If you need to make this easier, just have the legs go skyward instead of outward. Last one. And draw the knees in, lower the head and shoulders down. Big breath into the nose. Out through the mouth. Put the block between the thighs. Knees over hips, shins parallel to the mat. Extend the arms out, straight or bent. Head and shoulders stay down. Float the knees partway right. Up through center, partway left. Hey, Rudolph. Keep alternating. One more each side. The next time you go right, lower knees all the way down, pausing there a few breaths. And knees back to neutral. Take the block out. Again, holding it in the hands. Open the knees wide. Peel the shoulders up. Tuck the chin slightly. Scoop up the abs. Block between the feet. Inhale. Exhale. Extend arms and legs. Inhale. Take it back. Exhale. Extend. Again, keep scooping up the abs. Keep pressing low back into the mat. Do not allow the back to arch. Last set. And head and shoulders down, knees into the chest, big breath in the nose, out and up. And block between the thighs again. Knees over hips, shins parallel to the mat. Arms out to the sides. Let's start twisting to the left first this time. Partway left. Up and over, partway right. Keep switching. One more each side. Next time you go left, lower knees all the way down, pausing there, a few breaths.
Have a
neutral. Take the block up. Hold it in the hands. Extend the legs to the sky. Peel the shoulders up. Tuck the chin slightly. Scoop out the abs. We're going to scissor kick the legs, passing the block through and through. Exhale. Exhale. Knees over hips, chest parallel to the mat. Block the left thigh. Left elbow to the block. Right hand behind your head. Inhale. Exhale, extend and lift the torso. Inhale, back down and in. Exhale, out and up.
Two,
one. Back to the slow. Slow. Three, two, one. Last time, double time. Three, two, one. Last time, slow. Slower, that makes it to 100. Three, two, and one. Everything to neutral. Big squeeze, big breath. Feet together on the ground, knees wide, arms up to side, and soften.